If you don't go Chuck E. Cheese's, how about when you go watch the Pipe series of Pete the Cat? That's not good. Don't mind me and help out.